kind of okay. So what you want to do is basically there is two things you need to know about a valve. One is there's actually a cylinder. The cylinder is basically the one that has the pins. So you want to get all the pins aligned, and once the cylinder turns, that's the thing that will unlock the mechanism. So I have this random keychain thing that I have that I will do. So this lock is particularly special because you can actually see what you're doing inside. So when you want to unlock, when you want to try to pick it, always try to provide a certain tension at the cylinder. You can use a finger or something like that just to do it. And then take the other pin, take the filler and then look into it. And then that's it.